Hopefully you guys can hear the audio playing Stardew Valley, and so I haven't been posting in a while. I've been working at a new job, and yeah, getting paid more money, and yeah. And then a new relationship. Gotten really busy, and I have free time now, so we're gonna play Stardew Valley, if that's right. If I'm saying that correctly, or Stardew Valley. Oh. Never mind. Anyways, I hope you can hear me. And hear the game now. Hopefully. And then hopefully you guys can still hear me. If not, you're gonna have some problems. Kind of fucking hair look. Hair look. Hair do. Who do I get the N-word pass? I'll stop. Ew, I look like I'm sick. Jesus. Ooh. I was gonna make that emo song meme, but no. Dale. Any fucking hairstyles is there? Jesus. Oh god. I can be like my dad. Okay, thank you. Hey, that kinda looks like my boyfriend's hair. Heh heh. Wait. Does that suit me? Probably. Sure. Is that a fucking Minecraft leather shit? Ooh. I like that. Bruh. Are we Bakugo? Luigi? Oh god. He's my boyfriend's dog. Hey, look, it's my cat Willa. Form name. Okay, I'm getting worried that you guys can't hear me. Maybe I just need to turn down my volume. Can you guys hear me? Okay, I can hear you. If you guys can't hear me, I'm gonna be pissed. I'm wearing a winter cruise thing because it's getting winter over here where I live. Okay, I don't know. What the name of it? I don't know if we can. Is it fucking Wisman? River farm. Forest farm. Oh no. Hilltop. It's avalanche. Wilderness farm. Monsters come out? Oh hell no. The land is divided into four parcels. Its own perfect for a group. Ooh. Foraging and fishing and tons of open space. Ooh. Supply crates wash up on shore, however, sprinklers don't work in sandy soil. Oh shit. Sand is from a simple plot of land with a larger amount of open space to design your farm. Let me just standard farm. Farm name. Maybe it should be me and my boyfriend's name combined. Oh, yeah. His name is Austin, and mine is Michaela. Yeah. Osmic, like cosmic or something like that. Bet that people in the comments are gonna say Austin Power. I'm kidding. I don't usually talk about my relationship, but relationships because not sure if they're gonna work out, but I'm pretty sure this one will work out, but let me say, I met him on Bumble. Like, I didn't even mean to, like, find anybody. It was just, like, I was bored, basically. And then I was like, ooh, be cute. Even though we don't have a lot in common, I'm interested in what he likes. And then, video and do stuff what he likes to make him happy and see if I like it as well. Like, because I feel like if you have a lot in common, it gets boring. Like, because you know a lot about them if they have a lot of stuff in common with you. So if they barely have anything in common with you, you can learn more about them that way, I think. That's how I feel. Because in the past I've dated like people with a lot of interests, the same as mine. So and they didn't really last long, so I'm hoping this one will. And we have similar values though. That's what I like. No, I'm not saying the values because too soon to say. Okay. At least I didn't have to think about what I had to say. Shoot. Oh, look, it's Santa. Give me the fucking letter. And for my very special grand. Why do I feel like crying? You're a wizard, Harry. I'm kidding. No, don't open it yet. Have patience. Is this Christmas? What the fuck? Now listen close. There will come a day when you feel crushed by the burden of modern life. Me now. And your bright spirit will fade before a growing empty. Oh, Jesus. This got dark. When that happens, my dear, you'll be ready for this gift. Oh, so right away. Okay. Now let Grandpa rest. Ooh. Oh, God damn. Where am I? Jesus, where's the security cameras? What the fuck? Ew, creeper. Look at that booty cheeks. Oh, is that me? Me. A big ass fucking screen. Dear Mikula, if you're reading this, you must be in a dire need of a change. The same thing happened to me long ago. I lost sight of what mattered most in life, real connections with other people and nature. So I dropped everything and moved to the place I truly belonged, I've enclosed the deed to that place, my pride and joy. Osmic Farm. It's located in Stardew Valley on the southern coast. It's the perfect place to start your new life. This was my most precious gift of all, and now it's yours. I know you'll honor the family name, my dear. Good luck, little grandpa. Oh. I thought I meant, like, the town or something, but okay. Eh. Because if Lewis is still alive, say hi to the old guy for me, will ya? Who the fuck is Lewis? That bird is getting groovy with it. Hello, you must be Michaela. Oh. I'm Robin, the local carpenter. Mayor Lewis sent me here to fetch you and show me the way to your new home. He's there right now, tidying things up for your arrival. The farm's right over here, if you'll follow me. Ooh. Goddamn, I have picked it. Oh, stop. This is Osmic Farm. Shit. What's the matter? Sure, it's a bit overgrown, but there's some good soil underneath that mess. With a little dedication, you'll have it cleaned up in no time. And here we are, your new home. Oh, the new farmer. Welcome, I'm Lewis, mayor of Pelican Town. You know, everyone's been asking about you. It's not every day that someone new moves in. It's quite a big deal. So you're moving into your grandfather's old cottage. It's a good house, very rustic. Rustic, that's one way to put it. Crusty might be a little more apt, though. Rude. Rude. Don't listen to her, Mikhail. She's just trying to make you dissatisfied so that you buy one of her house upgrades. Hmm. Anyway, you must be tired from the long journey. You should get some rest. Tomorrow you ought to explore the town a bit and introduce yourself. The townspeople would appreciate that. Oh, I almost forgot. If you have anything to sell, just place it in the box, in this box here. I'll come by during the night to collect it. Well, good luck. This reminds me of the app that I played on the iPad. I wonder if it was the same game. What kind of... really. Bitch. Just open the box. Oh. You. Cyber. Oh. Ooh, 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 ooh. Yeah, I think this is definitely like the game on like iPad because it's a single. She looks cute. Why does she look like Mineta though? The girl form. I'm kidding. No, which one look? I said my boyfriend. Baby? This guy looks like Mario. You look young, the fuck? Is this a dude? Oh hell no, what the fuck? This guy look like my boy Brady. Wait, why am I squatting like I'm teabagging? Greetings, I'm Demetrius, local scientist and father. Thanks for introducing yourself. Sebastian Michaelis? Ooh. Oh. He do be looking kinda hot. Why am I Ayo, why does he look like Sebastian though? Like, ayo. Sebastian McKinley. Oh, you just moved in, right? Cool. Okay. Tom, look. Ernest and Sandra, hello. Oh. Where the fuck is town? By the way, my past relationships were like online, and yeah, that's mostly why it didn't work out, but this time it's in person. Oh, he does. Bumble. I'm really on your Facebook and I'm doing this by yourself. This is embarrassing, but my pretty shirts are made up with the entire collection. We don't have any artifacts display. I'm looking to remedy it that soon. Hey, if you find any or minerals out there, would you let me know? There are my phone calls. Ooh. This is like from Beauty and the Beast, looks like. Oh? Oh my gosh, he's going super saiyan. Oh god. Oh, a stranger, my name's Vincent. I was just not to attack strangers, but you seem okay. Penny. Oh, hello, I'm Penny. Oh God. Never mind. God damn. Oh yeah, that's Dylan, my boyfriend. He look like my boyfriend. Set the button up. I called it. I called it. We're gonna get along great. Mario? Garrett? Bit? Ooh! Damn. Bitch, I wanna touch you. My baby gets full. It sounds like it will. I'm going to kill you. Bless you. Oh, bless you. Bless you.
يا بيلا
بيلا Huh. Ball up in there. Okay, I'm gonna interview right here. Oh shit, almost 2 hours.